क्वेश्चन नंबर 101, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज क्रशिंग स्ट्रेंथ फॉर गुड क्वालिटी स्टोन दैट आर यूज्ड इन कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ बिल्डिंग्स एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ग्रेटर देन 100। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 102, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज एग्जामिन टू डिटरमाइन द एज ऑफ टिम्बर एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज एंगुलर रिंग। क्वेश्चन नंबर 103, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज डिटरमाइंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ ली चैटलियर्स डिवाइस एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज साउंडनेस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 104, द टाइप ऑफ मोटार विच इज यूज फॉर कंस्ट्रक्शन वर्क कैरिड आउट इन वाटर लॉक्ड एरिया इज एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज सीमेंट मोटार। क्वेश्चन नंबर 105, फॉर M25 ग्रेड कॉन्क्रीट द स्पिल टेंसाइल स्ट्रेंथ इन टर्म ऑफ परसेंटेज ऑफ इट्स कंप्रेसिव स्ट्रेंथ इज एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज 7-11%। क्वेश्चन नंबर 106, डिस्टेंपर आर जनरली यूज टू कोट एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज इंटीरियर सरफेस विच आर नॉट एक्सपोज टू एनवायरमेंट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 107, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज कॉमनली यूज एज रिटार्डर इन सीमेंट एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज जिप्सम। क्वेश्चन नंबर 108, इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ हाइड्रेशन ऑफ OPC टू कंप्लीट ऑल केमिकल रिएक्शन द वाटर रिक्वायरमेंट एक्सपोज टू परसेंटेज ऑफ सीमेंट इज एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज 20-25%। क्वेश्चन नंबर 109, द स्लम टेस्ट इज परफॉर्म टू चेक द एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज वर्केबिलिटी ऑफ कॉन्क्रीट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 101110, द रीजन बिहाइंड द लो एक्सपेंशन एंड श्रिंकेज ऑफ द प्लाईवुड इज एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज पाइल्स आर प्लेस्ड एट द राइट एंगल्स विद ईच अदर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 111, विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मेथड इज यूज टू द अप्रोक्सीमेट एस्टिमेशन एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज प्लिंथ एरिया मेथड। क्वेश्चन नंबर 112, एक्यूरेसी इन द मेजरमेंट ऑफ द थिकनेस ऑफ द स्लैब और सेक्शनल डायमेंशन ऑफ कॉलम एंड बीम शुड बी एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज 0.5। क्वेश्चन नंबर 113, डिडक्शन एट टी जंक्शंस ऑफ वॉल फॉर लेंथ टोटल लेंथ ऑफ सेंट्रल लाइन इज एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज हाफ ऑफ थिकनेस ऑफ वॉल। क्वेश्चन नंबर 114, फॉर एस्टिमेट ऑफ प्लिंथ एरिया ऑफ सेमी क्रेगेटेड एब्स्ट्रैक्ट सीमेंट शीट्स परसेंटेज इंक्रीज इन एरिया अबव प्लेन एरिया इज एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज 0.1। क्वेश्चन नंबर 115, स्क्रैप वैल्यू ऑफ ए प्रॉपर्टी मे बी एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज बोथ नेगेटिव और पॉजिटिव। क्वेश्चन नंबर 116, व्हाट इज द यूनिट ऑफ मेजरिंग कॉर्निश एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज रनिंग मीटर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 117, कैलकुलेट द नंबर ऑफ ब्रिक्स इन 20 क्यूबिक मीटर ब्रिक वर्क्स एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज 10,000। क्वेश्चन नंबर, कैलकुलेट द एरिया ऑफ द फॉर्मवर्क रिक्वायर्ड ऑफ ए बीम ऑफ 2 मीटर स्पैन एंड क्रॉस सेक्शन डायमेंशन ऑफ 400 mm × 200 mm एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज 2। क्वेश्चन नंबर 199, द क्रॉस सेक्शनल एरिया ऑफ 3 सेक्शंस ऑफ एन एम्बैकमेंट एट एन इंटरवल ऑफ 40 मीटर एंड 10 स्क्वायर मीटर 15 स्क्वायर मीटर एंड 35 स्क्वायर मीटर्स, कैलकुलेट द क्वांटिटी ऑफ अर्थवर्क ऑफ द एम्बैकमेंट यूज प्रीमोडल मेथड एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज 1400। क्वेश्चन नंबर 120, कैलकुलेट द एनुअल डेप्रिसिएशन ऑफ मशीन हैविंग इनिशियल कॉस्ट ₹10,000, द स्क्रैप वैल्यू इज ₹1,000 एंड यूजफुल लाइफ ऑफ 30 years एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज 300। क्वेश्चन नंबर 121, व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द सम ऑफ इंटीरियर एंगल ऑफ प्लेन ट्रायंगल एंड स्फेरिकल ट्रायंगल ऑफ एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल 195 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर ऑन अर्थ सरफेस एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज 1 second। क्वेश्चन नंबर 122, विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज द लार्जेस्ट स्केल एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज 1:500। क्वेश्चन नंबर 123 इज नॉट करेक्ट आंसर। एंड नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 124, कैलकुलेट द वॉल्यूम ऑफ एम्बैकमेंट्स ऑफ क्यूबिक मीटर इन क्यूबिक मीटर यूजिंग ट्रेपेजोइडल मेथड इफ द क्रॉस सेक्शन एरिया ऑफ 3 सेक्शंस ऑफ एन एम्बैकमेंट एट एन इंटरवल ऑफ 30 मीटर एंड 20 स्क्वायर मीटर्स 40 स्क्वायर मीटर्स एंड 50 स्क्वायर मीटर्स एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज 2250। इन विच क्वेश्चन नंबर 125, विच वन इज द करेक्ट ऑर्डर ऑफ टेप्स बेस्ड ऑन देयर एक्यूरेसी एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज इनवर्ट टेप, स्टील टेप, मेटालिक टेप एंड लाइनर टेप। क्वेश्चन नंबर 126 इज ए न्यूमेरिकल, इन द लेवलिंग बिटवीन टू पॉइंट्स ए एंड बी अपोजिट सेट्स ऑफ ए पॉन्ड द लेवल इज फर्स्ट सेट अप नियर पॉइंट ए एंड स्टाफ रीडिंग ऑफ ए एंड बी आर 2.5 मीटर एंड 2.0 मीटर रिस्पेक्टिवली, देन द लेवल इज मूव्ड and set near at the point B. Staff reading of point A and B, 1.2 meter and 1.7 meter respectively. Calculate the difference of height between the two points A and B in meters. So there is a correct answer is 0. Question number 1 to 7. Calculate the combined correction of curvature and refraction for a distance of 2 km. And the correct answer is 0.269. Question number 128. In transit thread, the line of a sight can be reversed by revolving the telescope through. And the correct answer is 180 degree in vertical plane. Question number 129. Which one of following is correct sequence of temporary adjustment of the third light? Correct answer is setting, centering, leveling and estimation of parallax. Question number 130. Which one of the following is used to determining the location of station occupied by the plane table? And the answer 2-point problem. Question number 131. Which one of the following is responsible for the formation of residual soil? None of these. Question number 132. The coefficient of gradation and the coefficient of uniformity of a given soil sample is 1.0 and 4.0 respectively. The ratio of effective size to the diameter through which 30% of the total mass is passed is, and the correct answer is 2. Question number 133. Which of the following is correct order of increasing surface area of given soil? And the correct answer is sand, silt, clay, colloidals. Question number 134. What is the assumptions of making about back of wall in Ranke's theory of earth pressure? And the correct answer is vertical and smooth. Question number 135. Which one is correct about viscosity of gas? And the correct answer is increases with increase in temperature. Question number 136. Pressure of 200 kPa is equivalent of a head of Z meter of liquid having relative density 1.59. The value of Z is, correct answer is 12.82. Question number 137. Which one of the following statement is correct about the center of buoyancy? The correct answer is, it is the point where buoyant force act and it coincides with the center of volume of water displaced. Question number 138. A longitudinal rectangular surface is hanged into the water such that top and bottom points are the depth of 1.5 meter and 6.0 meter respectively. The depth of, and the correct answer is 4.2. Question number 139 is not correct. So question number 140. At what distance from the boundary layers the value of the wall shear is 3 times of the turbulent shear? And the correct answer is 2.3 R. Question number 144. Which of the following statement is correct about the streamline and equipotential lines? And the correct answer is they always meet orthogonally. Question number 143. Which of the following is correct ratio of Froude number? And the correct answer is inertia force to gravity force. Question number 145. Method of applying water directly to the root zone of the plant is called, and the answer is drip method. Question number 146. A field of 500 hectare is to be irrigated for a particular crop having 100 days base period. The total depth of water required by the crop is 100 cm. Calculate the duty of the water, and the correct answer is 864. Question number. The traffic volume of a roadway is defined as the multiplication of, and the correct answer is traffic density and speed. Question number 148. Calculate the equivalent radius of the resisting section of 20 cm slab if the ratio of radius of wheel load distribution of thickness of slab is 2, and the correct answer is 40. Question number 149. On peak hourly demand, what is the maximum daily consumption for the city which have average daily consumption of 100,000 m3? And the correct answer is 2,70,000. Question number 150. For which of the following distribution name is designed? And the correct answer is maximum hourly demand on maximum day. Question number 151. Which of the following statement is true? And the correct answer is only B. and the B is most of the lords are dead followed by live lords. Question number 152. How does an increase in the pitch of roof affects the amount of load that can be placed on it? And the correct answer is it decreases. Question number 153. What will be the rain load if DS is 2 inch and DH is 1 inch? And the correct answer is 15.6. And the question number 154. Concrete is the correct answer is good in compression and weak in tension. Question number 155. In a planar system, X parts members are there and Y number of forces. Then condition of statically determinancy is, and the correct answer is Y is equal to 3x. Question number 156. If a system has no more equation of equilibrium than number of forces, then the system is, and the correct answer is partially constrained. Question number 157. Which one of the following material is not used in making trusses? And the correct answer is concrete. Question number 158. In a truss is assumed that the number are joined by, correct answer is smooth pins. Question number 159. What is the major difference between truss and beam? And the correct answer is truss can't transmit load in vertical direction while beam can. Question number 160. Give that J is the number of joints, B and R number of members and number of reactions. If B 4, R 3 and J is equal to 4, then the truss is, and the correct answer is unstable. Question number 161. Which IS code gives details regarding water to be used in concrete? And the correct answer is IS 456. Question number 162. Which of the below of is example of plastic scissors? And the correct answer is hydroxylated carboxylic acid. Question number 163. How many methods of batching of concrete are there? And the correct answer is 2. Question number 164. Concrete is generally placed on a, and the correct answer is formwork. Question number 165. The effective width of a column strip of a flat slab is taken as, and the correct answer is half the width of the panel. Question number 166. The permanent dimension of change due to loading of concrete is termed as, and the correct answer is creep. Question number 167. In design RCC structure, the tensile strength of concrete is taken as, and the correct answer is none of these. Question number 168. Flexural strength of concrete is determined as, and the correct answer is modulus of fracture. Question number 169. Property of concrete can broadly be divided into, correct answer is 2. Question number 170. Which IS code gives specification about cement plaster? And the correct answer is IS 1661. Question number 171. In a line plane cement ratio 1:1:6 corresponds to, and the correct answer is cement lime sand. Question number 172. On which of the following is correct proportion in ingredients of concrete depends upon, and the correct answer is all options are correct. Question number 174. Which one of the following statement is false? And the correct answer is all options are correct. Question number 175. Which of the following statement is false? And the correct answer is none of these. 176. Which of the following statement is false? And the correct answer is with passage of time the strength of cement increases. Question number 177. For a concrete mix 1:3:6 and water cement ratio 0.6 both by weight, what is the quantity of water required per bag? And the correct answer is 14 kg. Question number 178. Transport of concrete by pumps is done for a distance of, and the correct answer is 400 meter. Question number 179. The compression of PSE is done by dash of high strength tendons, and the correct answer is tensioning. Question number 180. In which of the beam tension capacity is of steel is greater than combined compression capacity of steel and concrete? And the correct answer is over reinforced. And the question is 184. The breadth of a ripped slab containing 2 bar must be between, and the correct answer is 8 cm to 10 cm. Question number 185. A foundation rests on which of the following? And the correct answer is both subgrade and foundation soil. Question number 186. Which of these statement is true? And the correct answer is, to ensure uniform pressure distribution, the thickness of the foundation is decreases gradually towards the edge. Question number 187. The weight of the foundation assumed at which of the following? And the correct answer is 10% of wall weight. Question number 18. If the width of a foundation of two equal columns is restricted, the shape of the footing generally adopted is? And the correct answer is rectangular. Question number 189. Maximum shear stress theory for a failure of a material at the elastic limit is known as? And the correct answer is Guest's or a Terrace theory. Tricast theory. So now the question 191. When not specified, the volume of steel in RCC work is taken as? And the correct answer is 0.621% of RCC volume. Question number 192. The ratio of the maximum shear stress to average shear stress of circular beam is? And the correct answer is D. D means 4/3. Question number 193. The property of material by which it can be beaten or rolled into plates is called? And the correct answer is none of these. 194. What is the limit of to poison ratio? And the correct answer is none of these. Question number 195. Among the following, which is least elastic? And the correct answer is rubber. Rubber is the least elastic. Question number 196. Two bars, different material, are of same size and are subjected to same tensile force. If the bars have unit elongation in the ratio of 4:7, then the ratio of modulus of elasticity of two material is? And the answer is none of these. Question number 197. If a composite bar of steel and copper is heated, then the copper will be under? And the correct answer is none of these. Question number 198. Pick up the incorrect statement following. The torsional resistance of a shaft is directly proportional to? And the correct answer is moment of inertia of the shaft section. Question number 199. Net sectional area of a tension member is equal to its cross sectional area? And the correct answer is means the area of the rivet holes. And the last question, 200. When a tension member coincides of two channel section, allowance rivet hole is made of two holes from? Then the correct answer is each web or one hole from each flank whenever is less.